Did you notice this in Black Widow? Yelena mistakenly calls Alexei Crimson Dynamo rather than Red Guardian. In the comics, Crimson Dynamo is a Russian supervillain in a powerful armor who usually fights Iron Man and has been a teammate of Red Guardian. His real name was Anton Vanko, and he is the father of Ivan Vanko from Iron Man 2, whose electricity-based weaponry and armor were based on the Crimson Dynamo from the comics.